Well, switching gears, Colleton County firefighters are working to learn what caused a massive fire that destroyed a storage building. Fire Rescue was called out around 7:30 Monday morning to reports of the building up in flames. It happened on Cone Court, just off Highway 17A in Cottageville. By the time firefighters arrived, the building had already collapsed. It took crews about 2 hours to get that fire under control. Fortunately, no injuries were reported.